they want me to kneel down. I should kneel down. I should kneel down for you guys.
This point
is a big deal. It no be beans. YouTube now. Is this YouTube thing really for me? YouTube channel is your girl Prissyking, and I'm back with yet another video. And in today's video, okay, let's prepare. Today's video is going to be about appreciation, gratitude, faith, and hope. Yes, I've gotten to 1k subscribers, and I couldn't have done this without you guys. I'm also so proud of myself, by the way. But without you guys subscribing, liking, sharing, commenting, I wouldn't have gotten here. So I really just want to say that you guys really mean a lot to me. Thank you so much. YouTube is not even easy. I won't even lie to you, like. But it's actually a different path for everybody. You can start, and within 2 weeks, 3 weeks, or even a week, you reach your goal. I mean, someone was my start, and it will take that person like a year, 2 years before that person reaches his or her goal. So it's a different path for everybody. I think I started November, 2nd November 2022, that is last year, and we're in October 2023. I reached my goal around August. Around August. So barely a year I reached my goal. So it's actually a different path for everybody. This YouTube was actually, I just said okay, because I've been shooting this YouTube thing for a while, and I said, you know what, I'm going to gift myself with this on my birthday. And I did. And I never, and I don't think I've regretted this decision. But it can be frustrating, it can be depressing, it's time consuming. Like sometimes, like, you even start to ask yourself, is this YouTube thing really for me? Because you post a video, you won't get any likes, you won't get any share, like, you won't get any views. So you'll be like, YouTube now, it's it. But you know, it's a gradual process, so I think I'll get there. I'll get there. So, but when that talk starts to drop in, I always tell myself this: you can do this. You started this YouTube channel. You started this YouTube channel, and you must finish it. So I know that most people watching are small creators like me. And you're looking for motivation, you're looking for inspiration, you're looking for the strength to continue. And I'm here to tell you, you can do this. Keep grinding, your star will shine. This platform has been here for years, and it's not going anywhere. It's big enough for everybody, and it will continue you, it will continue me. So don't quit now. And if you're not started, what are you waiting for? Like, what are you waiting for? Pick up that phone, pick up that camera, and start making that video now. Alright, so I still want to appreciate my YouTube family. I'm super happy, trust me. Like, when I reached that 1k goal, like, my joy was out of this world. If you're a creator, if you're a content creator on YouTube, like, you understand that reaching this 1k milestone is a big deal. It no be beans. It's not easy. It's as if this 1k, reaching that 1k is like the hardest thing. I don't know. Some people like will say it's easy, that if the 4,000 words I found, that is more difficult. Me, I don't know, but this 1k subscriber should reach again. But I'm really grateful. I'm super happy, and all thanks to you guys for being here, for supporting me. Oh, hey God, thank you. And I think I'm going to keep give you guys a little tips on how I reached my 1k goal. And the first one is for you to be consistent. Yes, I know you have heard that a lot, but consistency matters a lot. Believe me when I say that. Then the second one is I always posted on my YouTube shorts like every day. Sometimes your YouTube shorts won't even do well. Sometimes you get 0 views, 1 view, 8 views. But keep posting if possible, post like 3 times a day on your YouTube shirt. Trust me, it's and what was the third one? The third one is having good thumbnail. Yeah, thumbnail matters. So the fourth one, post your videos with titles and tags. Fifth one, post searchable content and make sure you catch your audience in less than 30 seconds. Good thumbnails, obviously. Next one is you don't need fancy equipment to start, okay? Just start with what you have, your phone, your camera, whatever. Just make sure you your editing skills is very, very good. And I think that's it. I mean, yes, just be consistent, keep grinding, you know. One day you get it. If you watch this video to this point, thank you so much. I really, really appreciate you guys. Okay, think I say thank you enough. Well, it's not enough. Thank you, Jerry. Thank you. Alright, I think that's it. And if you have not subscribed, please, what are you waiting for? Click that subscription button. Or you want me to kneel down? I should kneel down for you guys. Please subscribe. If you are not subscribed, just subscribe. Like this video. Share this video. You know. Thank you. I'm done. Bye.